high-pressure water system activated. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1, 0, and liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis on a mission to build, resupply, and to do research on the International Space Station.
Roger, all of land.
Merhaba, my name is Mike Foreman. I'm a U.S. astronaut visiting Izmir, Turkey and Space Camp, Turkey. I've been in space two different times, two different space shuttle missions to the International Space Station. And during those two missions, STS-123 and STS-129, I did a total of five spacewalks, totaling 32 hours and 19 minutes outside of the space station and space shuttle. The first time I launched into space, I felt very prepared. I was very comfortable launching in the space shuttle. I felt very confident that the vehicle would perform well. And I think because of all the training that astronauts get with NASA, we feel very confident that the mission will be a success. I was nervous for my first spacewalk because even though I felt very well prepared in the spacewalks also, because we train in Houston, in a very large swimming pool with the space station built in the pool, and we wear the same suits that we will wear in space, I was nervous because I didn't know how I would feel being out in space for the very first time. It could be a very uncomfortable feeling because when you look down, it's 400 kilometers and you see the Earth below you. It could be difficult because you may feel like you're falling, but once I got outside my first time, it was very comfortable for me to be there. And the training, like I said, was very good. And we had very successful spacewalks. No really terrifying moments. There were always small problems with each space mission, with each spacewalk that we worked on during the mission to solve the problem. But it's very nice to have so many hundreds of people on Earth that are working with you while you're in space. And whenever a problem arises, they provide suggestions for solutions. On my first mission, I was a flight engineer, so I sat on the flight deck, the cockpit, with the commander and the pilot and mission specialist number one. And we worked together to fly the space shuttle to space. And then at the end of the mission, we worked together to bring the space shuttle back from space and land again at the Kennedy Space Center. And my second mission was similar. I was not the flight engineer on my second mission because I had already done that one time. So a new astronaut got to ride as a flight engineer on the second mission. But then again, I was in charge of the spacewalks on the second mission. So I made sure that our training was good and we were prepared to do the three spacewalks we did as a crew on the second mission. And I did those last two spacewalks during my second mission. There could be a third mission, but I am going to leave NASA. I'm going to retire and let the younger astronauts. We have many astronauts who have not gone to space yet. They're in training and they're younger and better looking, and they should go to space now. It's their turn. So I am thankful that I had my opportunities to fly to space two times. And now it's someone else's turn. Well, anybody in the United States can apply to the US space program. Other countries have their own space programs. And of course, Europe has a European Space Agency. So students in Turkey can apply to ESA and become astronauts with the European Space Agency. For me, it was difficult because I had to try eight times to be selected by NASA. Went to the same interview, same trip to Houston again, same medical tests over again, and another interview, and then that time I was successful. So I had to apply so many times, and I always felt rejected when I didn't get selected, but I always knew that this is what I really wanted to do, and it was worth it to me to continue to pursue the possibility of becoming an astronaut. I'd like to say that Space Camp Turkey is a wonderful opportunity for students who are interested in studying about space. I wish they had Space Camp when I was a kid. I would have attended for sure. I was wanting to be an astronaut since I was a very young boy, 8 years old, and it would have been awesome if I had had the opportunity to come to Space Camp. So I hope that many students around the world come to Space Camp Turkey and study to be astronauts. If you want to be an astronaut, you should work hard in school, study math, science, engineering, technology subjects, so that we can hire you as an astronaut. And it's a wonderful job, a lot of fun. It's very exciting to go to space. And it's hard to become an astronaut, of course. Hopefully for you, it won't take 8 times to apply to become an astronaut. But if you don't get it the first time or the second time, I hope you try again, because it's definitely worth that effort to become an astronaut. Post-checkalin.